Attention, everyone. Thank you all so much for coming. Please gather around. We're gonna cut the cake and find out what our baby's whole downstairs situation is.
Why the accent?
I don't know. I did so bad. I should have let you talk.
Yeah, you should have. I love you. Okay, let's do this.
Here we go. All right, we are having a green. Oh my God, what's inside of me?
No, you just had a bad slice. Here, I'll get a good one.
I guess the bakery must have messed up.
What are you talking about? Roger's the one that added the food coloring.
Well, you mixed the batter.
Did you guys bake that cake?
Well, we just, you could say that.
Jake?
Okay, fine, yes, we baked it. I'm so sorry, I'll explain everything later. Dad, please stop cutting the cake.
I'm trying to find a good slice.
There is no good slice. You screwed it up. You're a screw-up.
Yeah, well, if I'm a screw-up, it's because you screwed me up, you screw-up.
Screw you, I'm leaving.
Wait, no, don't go. We reverse the curse. Don't reverse the curse, reverse.
Actually, Jake, I'm going to.
But no, why would you go?
I need to go to the hospital. I cut my thumb off.
Again?
The other one.
Oh, God.
Get the dino bites.
Hey, how you feeling? How's the thumb?
Great. Looks perfect, like nothing ever happened.
It's the other thumb, Dad.
No. Yeah, that looks bad.
The doctor said it might take a long time to heal and that it might never be as long again.
What, my thumb? I don't care. Is my dad here?
No. I called him and he said, how do I put this?
That I'm a useless screw-up, and he's done with me.
Yeah, something exactly like that, verbatim, sure. Look, I'm really sorry that I forced this whole reunion on you. I think our family might be cursed, and I'm gonna be a bad dad.
No, I was wrong. There's no curse. My dad is just a selfish dick. And I was, too. All the other Peralta dads, we probably just learned it from each other.
Or it's just in our genes.
No, you proved that wrong. You care, and you do the work. You're reading parenting books before your kid is even born. You try to get me and Dad back together. Hell, you even fished my thumb out of the cake.
Yeah, that was gross.
You're so excited about having a kid, you're having a sex reveal party. I never did anything like that, except that one time in Amsterdam.
I really wish you'd stop bringing that up.
Jake, you can be a great dad, and your son's gonna love you.
Thanks. And I think you're gonna make a real good grandpa.
Hey, who's got two surgically reattached thumbs and is super proud of his son?
Oh, you don't have to.
This guy! Ah! Oh!